still having problems to recover permanently deleted items from Outlook files? No need to worry anymore, as we bring you the perfect solution. With SysTools Outlook Deleted Items Recovery Software. Now let's check out the main features of the software. The software recovers deleted data from corrupted Outlook PST, OST and back file. And the tool recovers deleted items in Outlook, like mails, contacts, calendars, tasks, etc. And the software provides you with the option to remove SMIME and OpenPGP encryption from Outlook emails. And the software supports Microsoft Outlook 2019 and below versions. Now let's check out the prerequisites before installing the software. Make sure that Microsoft.NET Framework 4.5 or above should be installed. And if you are using any of the Windows versions mentioned here, then please launch the tool as run as administrator. And Microsoft Outlook installation is required if exporting in PST format. And also make sure that the admin account of Office 365 must be impersonated. And you have the certificates and respective passwords to decrypt SMIME encrypted emails, and the private keys and respective passwords to decrypt OpenPGP encrypted emails. Now let's install and run the tool to check its working process. The software opens with a user-friendly interface. Click Add File button to start adding files. Now a small window appears, with further options to choose. Here you can choose either the Select File option, or the Search File option. The software gives you two options. Either you can search PST, OST or back file, from any selected drive of your choice. Or else you can opt for Search All Drive option. And then the software will fetch all relevant files, from all drives. Now let's choose the Select File option in our example. And choose desired file from the save location, and click Open. The software also provides you with the option to decrypt emails, by selecting the Remove Encryption option, if the emails are encrypted, with either SMIME or OpenPGP type encryption. And below you can see the storage folder. All scanning related data will be stored on this location. So you are requested not to delete this folder, so that you can save scanning time for previously scanned files. After choosing the desired options, click Add button to proceed further. Now you can see the file scanning in progress, and after the process completes successfully, you can save the scanned file by clicking Yes. And then you can see the folder tree will appear on the left side of the screen. And the folders in which there is data in it appears to be bold. And from the preview panel, you can see the deleted emails in red color, so the user can easily identify the recovered deleted items from Outlook files. And below you can see different views. Normal mail view lets you select a particular email to get a normal mail view of the email data, and hex view displays data in hexadecimal format. And the properties displays the additional information and other details of any selected email. The message header displays file information of a selected email. And MIME displays information in Internet Standard, which extends the format of an email. HTML previews selected email in HTML file format. RTF previews selected emails in RTF file format. And the attachment previews those attachments, which is present inside any particular email. You can either choose selective mails to export by selecting the corresponding checkbox options. After choosing desired options, right-click on any desired mail and click Export. Export options will be explained in detail during bulk export. You can also choose the Export Selected option to export selected mails. And the Load Scan option from the top menu lets you choose any previously scanned file. Now let's check out how to perform bulk export Click Export button from the top menu. Now you can see the export option window appears with further options. From the export type, you can either choose PST, PDF, MSG, EML, HTML, and Office 365. Now let's choose the PST option in our example. Clicking the Advanced Settings button will open a window with further advanced options to choose. Here you can apply date filter options, among other options as well. And click Browse button to choose a destination folder to save the output files. And you can choose the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option below, if you want to maintain folder hierarchy. And you can check the Save Permanently Deleted Items option, to save permanently deleted items only. And check Don't Export Empty Folder option, if you don't want empty folders to be exported. But make sure that you uncheck the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option. And you can check Use Outlook option, but make sure that Outlook is installed on your system. And the Ignore System Folders. Ignore system folders from exporting. Click the hyperlink below to know more. After making the desired options, click Export button to proceed further. Now you can see the file exporting process in progress, and after the process completes successfully, click OK. And then you can see the export report window appears, with complete export report. You can save the export report in CSV format. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which the output files were saved. And here you can see the output files. Import the PST file in Outlook to further preview the details. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video.